Good morning and happy Tuesday. Figured I'll do a little weekly vlog because I haven't posted nothing since the pregnancy announcement video. So yeah, I'm gonna bring y'all along for the week. Today we have a doctor's appointment. I'm about to get dressed and get ready, and then I'm going into the office because it's Tuesday. I go into the office on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Doctor, had to stop at Starbucks first. Y'all don't have really like pregnancy cravings, but this sandwich right here sure got me in a chokehold. This plus a sriracha packet, and I don't even like sriracha, but I guess my baby do, because I definitely get this at least like, it was bad at first. I was getting like 5 days a week, but now I'm like maybe like 3 to 4 days a week, which is still pretty bad for me because I'm not the type of person that want to eat the same thing over and over. And I like that anyways. Am I like that? Not normally. No, this is definitely a pregnancy thing. But I am 6 months pregnant, which is wild. That don't seem like, as of yesterday, I'm 6 months pregnant. Less than 4 months to go. I'm excited. I'm still bumping along. We are off to the doctor. I don't know if I'm gonna film in there. It's probably nothing to film, but so I went to the doctor. Everything is good. Now I am heading into work. I have to get on the train. It'd be so dirty down here. I don't wear masks all the time, but trains and planes, best believe I'm messing up because ugh. Off the train, and I am to walk to the office. I'm actually on a meeting right now in my headphones, but I'm on mute, so. I just left the office and now I am walking to my chiropractor appointment. Y'all, walking and talking seems simple, but everything takes way more energy. I started going to a chiropractor last week because my back been killing me. And I kept putting it off because I was like, you know, that's just a symptom of pregnancy. But then I was like, you know what? Why not? I have this available to me, like with my insurance, it's like $15 per visit, so might as well take advantage of it. I've only been one time so far, and then I didn't really feel a difference, but she said like you should go a few times and then you'll start to feel the results, so I'm gonna stick with it. Let me see where I'm going. On a little stroll before I head back out. I'm about to go meet up with Shayla for dinner. Since Chris been working nights now, I'll be like trying to keep myself booked and busy so I don't just be in the house at night sad because Drew is shitting on Sawa and I have no bags. And in this African-American household, when we go on walks, we take whole baths because you're not about to be stepping all over my furniture with street feet. On a date, kind of nervous. So I'm home. Dinner was amazing. Definitely going back to that Thai place. Good morning.
I am working from home today. I'm in my home office, which we'll actually be redoing soon in order to make space for the baby. But yeah, so because I chose sleep, I didn't get to go to Starbucks like I would have liked. So breakfast was banana and a chili bar. But that's okay, you know, at least I ate. But I'm still kind of hungry. I'm about to be in back-to-back meetings for the next 3 hours. So I'll wrap up around like lunchtime and then I'll eat then. So I'm pretty much done working for the day. I still have a few things to do. I'm working from the car. But we are about to go and look at some strollers so that we can add it to our registry. We wanted to like test them out in person, so we're about to go do that. I look like I just ate a bucket of chicken. Okay. Okay, so there is a lot to learn about strollers and car seats and all of that. But the lady that helped us was super, super knowledgeable. We're gonna do some more research. She's gonna send us some stuff, but 10 out of 10 would recommend if you are a new parent to go and look at strollers and stuff in person instead of just looking at them online. But yes, now we are off to our next errand for the day. The Home Depot. We are trying to get a closet organizer. So wish us luck. Success. We got all the things. Got powers, my palm. I went for look over the city because I'm on my own. Life can be so tricky. Got my mind just gone. Got my mind. It's coming along. Supervising and coloring. She's napping under this hanger. Let me show y'all my coloring. That's what I'm working today. It's my one from yesterday. So cute, huh? What you laughing at? They're cute. He said, get back to work. Not mess. Thursday. I just got off the train. I'm headed into the office. Hopefully I can catch breakfast. It ends in 2 minutes. I missed it. I did get some tater tots, but not a full breakfast. It's okay. I guess I'll just get some snacks. Home from work, making myself a little snack. So I wasn't eating enough like fruits and vegetables in the beginning of my pregnancy, I guess. Well, no, in the beginning of the second trimester, because in the first trimester all I ate was fruit because that's all I could really stomach. But then once I could eat again, I just started eating fast food and stuff because I didn't feel like cooking. But now I'm a healthier snacker, so I'll be eating like vegetable or carrots and tomatoes for my vegetables. And then I always stay stacked with fruits. I love cherries, grapes, blueberries. I think we got some plums back there. But yes.
I'm about to eat this and continue to supervise the closet. Let's see how that's coming along. Okay, okay. Dad the builder, hard at work.
We're going to dinner because we feel like cooking. Hi, chef. It's on you. Good morning and happy Friday. Only had one meeting today and already checked it off, so now we're going to Starbucks and hopefully just have a chill Friday. Let me knock on. Okay, there's no wood in this car, but I'm not gonna chewy. But yeah, work has been really busy for me lately, so this is going to be like one of the first Fridays or days that I've had in a minute where I don't have like a bunch of work to do. So I'm gonna take advantage, chill. I'm getting my hair done later and I'm so excited because as you can see, as you can see, it is a hot mess. I'm getting it straightened, so I'm really excited to see if it's grown. Cause you know, they be saying your hair grows in pregnancy. But like, I can't really tell. Ooh, it's lighting. I can't really tell because it's been in braids for most of my pregnancy. And then like when it's natural, it shrinks so much. So excited to get it pressed. I'm sure I'm gonna need a trim. And then later I'm going to see the Barbie movie.
So long. Bumpy. Got the trim.
Yeah.
It's looking good.
Yeah, it looks good. You look good. You're glowing, girl.
Oh, thank you, girl.
Oh, okay. I went the wrong way.
No, six.
It's Barbie, bitch. Bread, I want all of it, and I want the green, so I all of it. And I throw it back, so you losing it. And I get the box with no shoes in it. Yeah, I know the trick, so I gotta break. You ain't over with me, I'm Barbie, bitch. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Today, I am going to my friend's bridesmaid proposal brunch. So, I'm about to put on makeup. I can't tell you the last time I wore makeup. Like, I don't be wearing makeup now that I'm pregnant. I just be chilling for real. When is the last time I wore makeup? I really couldn't tell you. But yeah, so I am about to get ready for that. It is in San Francisco. I don't feel like driving in San Francisco, so we are going to Uber. Like, I'm only 30 minutes from the restaurant, but I just checked the GPS and it says like an hour because of traffic, so I don't know, I might be a little late. Hopefully I can get my makeup done faster than planned. Luckily my hair is already done, my lashes are done, eyebrows not too bad, so it should be a quick process, but who knows. I don't know what I'm wearing just yet. We have to wear tan or brown, and I have like a few options that I can still fit right now. So it'll be one of those dresses, but which exact one, I'm not sure, but they're all tan or brown, so I can do my makeup without knowing which one. Okay, I don't know who I think I am with this little mini dress pregnant, but I'm ready. I just need to pick a shoe. Should I go with the brown or the clear? I think the brown. Just keep all the brown vibes. She's cute. She's cute. I probably should have put like a little curl in my hair or something, but it's running out of time. All right, off to brunch. I'm running so late. Apparently the bride is too, so not that bad.
but I feel like I pulled it together cute. So cute.
Everything.
Oh, God.
No, it smells so good. Ooh, Dior.
Wait, what?
Is it go through everything?
The fragrance gets a little juice box instead. I am back home. The girls, we went to like another place after brunch to another bar. And I got more food because I couldn't get no drink. So I got some tea. And then they was going to another bar. But I was like, okay, I'm going to tap out. So I am back home. I'm about to change into some comfy clothes and just chill with Chewy because that was a lot of outside for me. Like, we don't be like, you know, outside like that. So I'm proud of me stepping out. Did it for my girl Ting Ting. I'm so excited to be in her wedding. Y'all, the boxes was so freaking cute. I'll try this
now. You know, I'll happy Sunday. Oh, thank you.
Are we able to substitute the egg for something else? Like hash browns, maybe?
No, but I can give you more bacon.
Yeah, we just counted. This is our fourth weekend in a row coming here. I believe we're regulars now.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We are home from brunch. About to spend the rest of the afternoon, I guess, until Chris go to work cleaning and he is finishing the closet.
Let me see your little work glasses.
Y'all, he is grousing.
Y'all, he did it. It's done. Don't mind that wrinkly jacket right there, but it's built. The man himself. Meanwhile, I was here supervising. I was cleaning up, but listen, I got tired. We are at the dog park.
Chewy.
Well, Chewy just ran over to Melinda.
Y'all ready? Y'all have fun? So pretty. Come on, Chewy. Chewy.
Alright, I just pulled up to the grocery store, about to get a few things to make for dinner and some fruit for the week, because you know I'll be eating my fruits and veggies. So about to do that, go home, shower, clean a little bit, cook a little bit, eat a lot of it, and just chill. Yeah, maybe not in that order, so don't quote me, but first up, grocery store. Shower, about to cook a little quick dinner because I'm exhausted. So I'm not gonna do nothing too crazy, but I got this little peppercorn garlic boneless pork tenderloin from Trader Joe's. Did some Brussels sprouts also from Trader Joe's, and don't judge me y'all, but some Easy Mix. Yeah, and that's gonna be our Sunday dinner. So okay, y'all, I think I'm gonna end the vlog right there. Thanks for hanging with me this week. I am gonna try and get some more videos uploaded. Got some baby stuff coming up. We are gonna be working on the nursery soon.
I have both my baby showers, the Oakland and the New Orleans one. I think I'm gonna vlog, but don't hold me to that. But yeah, so thanks for hanging with me this week. I'm about to eat, watch some TV, and chill till Chris gets off work. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.